Mr. President, I rise. I want to explain what's happening. So for all my colleagues and my friends on both sides of the aisle, I've been here for 6 years as a senator, and I've always fought to make the body work for the people of West Virginia and our country.